If you want to improve your English skills, you need vocabularies. If you want to apply for IELTS or TOEFL, you need vocabularies. This channel will give you some vocabularies that will help you in your learning journey. Oblique. Oblique means indirect. Oblique. She answered an oblique answer to mislead you. The letter K has two oblique lines. K.